Playback singers are the hidden stars of Bollywood, and Shreya Ghoshal certainly qualifies for superstar status. Her fame extends far beyond the borders of India, and she's even been honored in the UK and the USA. Shreya visited South Africa recently, and we were determined not to miss her.
Shreya Ghoshal was just 16 when she entered and won her first TV reality show. And less than two decades later, she's an established star with an international following. Mela's guest reporter, Kerusha Govender, was looking forward to meeting one of her favorite vocalists.
For music lovers, little comes close to the excitement of getting to see their favorite artist live. Promoters like Osman Osman know this all too well, and we're going to chat to him for why he brought back Shreya Ghoshal for the third time.
Shreya has a busy schedule, so it isn't easy to secure a date in her diary.
There was a huge request for Shreya to come out to South Africa, and we've got a number of people that have joined us from Africa, from all over Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, our neighboring countries, Zimbabwe.
Shreya's got an amazing, amazing fan following.
To date, Shreya has won 4 National Film Awards, 6 Filmfare Awards, including 5 for Best Female Playback Singer, and no fewer than 9 Filmfare South Awards for Best Female Playback Singer. She has recorded songs in a number of India's official languages, including Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, and Kannada. And her voice has featured on the soundtracks of many of Indian cinema's most successful movies. Perhaps the greatest accolade that she has received thus far has been the favorable comparisons drawn between her performances and those of the near legendary vocalists Alka Yagnik and Lata Mangeshkar, with critics hailing Shreya as a singer for all occasions.
Shreya, welcome back to South Africa and welcome to Mela.
Thank you so much. I'm really happy to be here.
You started singing at the tender young age of 16 years old. What was your experience and who influenced you the most?
I feel very fortunate that I've grown up listening to a variety of music, predominantly, you know, Hindustani classical music, then our old film, Hindi film music, Bollywood. I don't know where to pinpoint which is what is my inspiration. I think I have had an ocean of music which has inspired me into loving different styles of music.
You had overnight success with the film Devdas. How did that affect your life?
I think I was very young to even notice or know what's going on in my life. I was just going with the flow. Just very excited and very engrossed in the process of becoming a singer and learning the new techniques of being a professional singer and singing for cinema, which is an entirely different ballgame.
You are the first Indian singer to have a wax figure at the Madame Tussauds Museum. Congratulations, how does that feel?
It's a great honor. I don't know, I've not yet seen the...
No,
I just hope it looks like me and it's slimmer than me.
What is your message for South African music lovers that are your biggest fans?
South African audience is genuinely music loving audience, and they show it with every possible way. When I'm performing on the stage, the response, the way they're singing along all the songs, and I just wish that I don't have to wait a whole year every time to come back.
What are you most looking forward to tonight?
I'm looking forward to Johannesburg singing for me because they do sing beautifully. And I love the energy of the audience here. Just can't wait to go on the stage, I guess.
If Shreya was looking forward to hearing her audience, they couldn't wait to see her. And you could sense the excitement building as the auditorium filled to maximum capacity. If at first her performance had the fans overawed, Shreya's personality soon had them expressing their appreciation.
Yeah. तेरा ऐसा होगा थोड़ा मेरा भी होगा अपना ये शिया
was still enthralled as the last notes of the closing number faded away and everyone was already looking forward to Shreya's return.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Johannesburg, and I hope to see you again very soon.